And for me, it's really an honor to be in the most important as number of people, citizens, and also as economy, country in this continent. Your leadership, dear President Buhari, is very important to fighting the corruption, fighting the terrorists attack. My heart is with you, with your people in the efforts against the menace of Boko Haram, and particularly in the fight against terrorism. I think is absolutely a priority for international community to consider Africa a priority. We have a lot of attacks around the world. We have a lot of problems in the Middle East, in the Asia, also in Europe. We touched the attacks, we touched the terrible attacks by people in Paris, in Brussels, in Copenhagen. But personally, I consider the priority to give attention in this part of the planet. Your leadership, President Buhari, is particularly important for us. This is the first visit of Prime Minister, but it's not the first visit of Italian government. The Deputy Minister Calenda participated to the ceremony of also of President Buhari, and we will continue with great determination to invest in this friendship. We discussed a lot about cooperation, about security. The chief of police signed a very important agreement to work together in training in front of migration crisis and in face to a more important cooperation between our police. But I consider very, very good also the possibilities to do some investments in energy, oil and gas, particularly with the ENI, but also infrastructure, in the logistics. And for me, an absolute priority will be agriculture and small and medium enterprise. Agriculture and small and medium enterprise are for Italy a very important asset. We will share with the President of the Republic the importance of investment in this sector. Obviously, I think all the sentiment of friendship by Italian people to Nigerian people for the tragic events of yesterday and after the attacks of terrorists. But I consider also the terrorists know very well the international community is particularly focused and committed to destroy them. We will destroy them with great determination because our value, our ideas, our ideals are too much big to be blocked by those people. And this is also the most important point of contact between us. It's important security, military efforts. One delegation will be here, one good delegation of Italian government will be here to discuss about, in the high level, about every field of possibility of cooperation. But for me, the first thing important is the common value and the common ideals. This is the very important thing, also to implement and improve the exchange in the universities, in the culture, because I believe for my children, for my grandchildren, Nigeria will be one of the most powerful countries around the world. I'm absolutely sure about it, not only for the numbers of citizens, not only for the quality of talents, not only for the level of economics resource, but because we share some ideals of and value. And my priority as Prime Minister of Italy and one of 28 leaders of European Union is give more attention in the relation between Europe and Africa. Italy is a bridge for a lot of reasons, geographically and politically. I consider a priority to invest in a new relation with you. And Mr. President, let me continue just a few words in Italian for my citizens who follow this press conference in Rome. Credo che la cooperazione internazionale tra Nigeria e Italia sia una grande priorità, fondamentale. Questo è un grandissimo paese, pieno di risorse, pieno di talento. Dobbiamo tutti insieme sforzarci per assecondare la leadership del presidente Buhari nella lotta al terrorismo, nella lotta alla corruzione e contemporaneamente assicurare il massimo impegno dell'Italia. Per troppo tempo l'Italia ha dimenticato l'Africa, non l'ha considerata una priorità. Da questo punto di vista le cose sono cambiate, noi pensiamo che tutti insieme potremo costruire un mondo all'altezza dei sogni dei nostri figli, non dimenticando ciò che accade anche in questo paese, le ragazze che Boko Haram ha rapito 2 anni fa, ma non dimenticando soprattutto che ciascuno di noi deve fare tutto il possibile per rendere più umano questo pianeta. Mr. President, I wait for you in Italy, also the name of President Mattarella, I invite the President Buhari in Italy, in Rome. I'm sure together, also in also in view of new events in Italy, 2017 we will host the G7 International Forum, the international events which Italy will be host in the next months and years. I'm sure together we will be able to invest in a different idea of the world, focused on peace, tolerance, ideals, and dialogue. Mr. President, thank you so much for your invitation, thank you so much for your leadership, and together we will continue to work together.
Mr. Prime Minister, visiting team, ladies and gentlemen, I thank the Prime Minister for his visit, and I thank him for strengthening the relationship, economic, political, and cultural, that he gives it the priority he has given it. We have discussed, especially with companies like PNI, that have been in Nigeria around 40 years, and the role they have played in prospection and development of our petroleum resources. I also thank Italy very much for the help they extended to us in terms of training, equipping of our police forces, and the cooperation with the immigration. The few consular issues that are raised are things that are natural between two nations and different cultures, which I think will be easily sorted out. And in the field of employment, I'm very pleased we have discussed with him personally to some extent about agriculture. This is one of the areas we identified, having seen virtually the collapse of the oil prices. Nigeria, we already decided on our two best fallback positions, which Italy has great capacity to participate and help us in agriculture, solid minerals. The construction companies of Italy are very well known throughout this country, and they too have been here for more than a generation. We therefore have common grounds to further develop our relationships
economically, culturally, and security-wise. I thank you very much for responding to our visit, and I thank you very much for your intention to continue to help Nigeria economically and politically. Thank you very much, Mr. Prime Minister.